Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. The Skeepers family won the game. And now it's time to play
Fast Money.
All right, now, Natalie, here's how Fast Money works. Your son is off stage where he can't see or hear your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. We have enough time left, we'll get back to it. But if you and your son together come up with 200 points, tell everybody what you're gonna win.
75,000 rand. Yes!
Miss Natalie, are you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name something children consume a lot of at a birthday party.
Cake.
Something that is expensive to replace on a car.
Alternator.
A color in the South African flag.
Blue.
An occupation in a TV studio.
Producer.
Something you wear in winter.
A coat.
Yes.
Well, let's see how we did, Miss Natalie. Here we go. Name something children consume a lot of at a birthday party. You said cake. Survey said. Here we go. Something that's expensive to replace on the car. You said alternator. Survey said. A color in the South African flag. You said blue. Survey said. An occupation in a TV studio. You said producer. Survey said. All right. Something you wear in winter, you said coat, survey said. All right, let's go. Now, I made a mistake. When you were out there, I kept saying your son, if you and your son, I'd read it, is you're her nephew. So we got that cleared away. She did okay, she got 81 points. You need 119 to win. But they got the right dude out here, I can tell you that right now. We have a chance right now. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'm gonna say try again, you give me another answer. Gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so I'm gonna give you 25 seconds. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everybody of Natalie's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name something children consume a lot of at a birthday party.
Cake.
Try again.
Sweets.
Something that is expensive to replace on a car.
Carburetor.
A color in the South African flag.
Green.
An occupation in a TV studio.
Cameraman.
Something you wear in winter.
Jacket.
All right, let's see how you did.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Name something children consume a lot of at a birthday party. You said sweets. Survey said. Cake. Cake was the number one answer. We need 93 points. Something that is expensive to replace on a car. You said carburetor. Survey said. Engine. Yeah, you gotta replace the whole engine, hell.
Yeah.
A color in the South African flag. You said green, survey said. Okay. Red was the number one answer, red. 68 points away. An occupation in a TV studio, you said cameraman, survey said. Producer. Producer was the number one answer. We need a big one. 48 points for 75,000 rand. something you wear in winter, you said, the jacket. Survey said. Jersey. Jersey was number one. Well done, Skeepers family. You scored 152 points. So we're gonna triple that. We're gonna add it to your earlier score. You're walking out of here with a family fortune of 52,500 rand. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time, folks.